We have had no reliability issues. These cars have not been any harder to maintain than the regular gasoline-powered vehicles. We run 31 primary response cars, and the average deputy will drive about 30,000 miles per year. These vehicles can typically go 7,500 miles between oil changes, whereas before we were doing 3,000 mile intervals on gasoline only.